Okay,下一个 ，the next formula is warm up channels and disperse cold, and this formula is called 黄芪桂枝五物汤。So I have to look up my teacher's note because there's not a lot of information on this 黄芪桂枝五物汤 that I was looking for. Excuse me. So, 黄芪桂枝五物汤, there's a poem for it. So, 黄芪桂枝五物汤, 芍药大枣与生姜, 萦苇俱须风气袭, 雪碧服之功效良。五物汤一般就是有五个 ingredients, five ingredients. So there's 黄芪, 桂枝, 白芍, 生姜, 大枣. However, in our notes, it's kind of not so clear. It says, so it's modified from 桂枝汤, 桂枝汤 with a double dosage of 生姜, a double dosage of 黄芪, and minus甘草, which is really confusing. Because if I tell you that 桂枝汤 is the first formula that we've learned, Mã Hóng Tang is the first, 桂枝汤 is the second. So 桂枝汤 is for releasing exterior wind cold syndrome. And so桂枝汤 has so king herb is 桂枝, and the minister is 白芍, assistant is 生姜, and voice is 甘草. And we're not sure which one is king, which one is not so king in this case. So if 桂枝 is king, 黄芪 is also king, I'm guessing here.And 白芍 would be the minister? Yeah, minister. And then 生姜 would be... Okay, 生姜 and 大枣. It's assistant. And there's no envoy. I don't know. Does that sound good? But anyway. So...The function of 黄芪, 黄芪 is the tea herb, 黄芩 is the clear heat, so it's very easy to mix up. 黄芪桂枝五物汤, a function is to strengthen energy, warm the meridian, harmonize Yin energy and reopen blocked meridians. So, 萦苇俱须风气袭. So there's the Yin level and the Qi Wei level, defensive Wei level, and 俱须, and then 风气袭, which means there's wind, and maybe I'm not sure if it's Qi stagnation.And then attacks, and then 雪碧. This is like blood, this is the stasis, blood stagnasis, 服之功效良. So basically, this is for strengthen energy, warm the meridian, harmonize the yin. Yin is the nutritive.Nutritive level, energy, and reopen blocked meridians. So, it doesn't really say anything about 雪碧, I guess, blood stasis. So, the indication is after effect of wind stroke, 中风 Is that how we say it? Yeah. Okay. E.T. E.T. 通经。活血通病，所以皮肤炎、末梢神经炎、中风后遗症等见有肢体麻木、疼痛，属气虚血滞、微感风邪者。主治。因为虚弱之血痹，肌肤麻木不仁，或肢体疼痛，或汗出恶风，舌淡苔白，脉微涩而紧。OK， 黄芪、桂枝五物汤，芍药、大枣与生姜。因为俱虚风气袭，血痹服之。功效良。